was turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Belair. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground, is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said, "Pressing it and dice in the mirror." If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, "Man, forget it, yo, home's a Bel Air." I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there, to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air.